In a little over 4 years, the Nintendo Switch has seen a number of amazing exclusive games launch on the hybrid console, spanning some of Nintendo's most storied franchises along with newcomers that have felt right at home on the Switch. With so many exclusives to choose from, IGN has whittled down the options and selected what we consider to be the 10 best Nintendo Switch exclusives so far. Our criteria was relatively simple. Include games that had to be completely exclusive to the Switch and unavailable on any other platform. Which means, yes, as much as it pains us to say, you won't see Breath of the Wild on this list. You'll have to blame the Wii U for that. Additionally, any game on the list had to be a brand new game, which meant no ports, no matter how great they were or how much additional content they added. So again, games like Pikmin 3 Deluxe and Mario Kart 8 Deluxe were left off to leave room for new Switch games we wanted to spotlight. With all that in mind, here are the top 10 Nintendo Switch exclusives. Nintendo consistently finds unique ways to trick us into moving around while gaming. The Wii Remote was, of course, a hallmark of this when it brought motion controls to a massive mainstream level, along with fitness tools like the Wii Balance Board, which some of us may still have stored in an attic somewhere. Following in that mode, Ring Fit Adventure delivers a fully fledged RPG controlled by using a Ring Con and another accessory to strap a Joy-Con to your leg. Whether you're running through levels by jogging in place, battling mobs of enemies with workouts that target specific areas of your body, or getting helpful tips to keep you healthy and motivated, this fitness journey can last for multiple real-world months and will have you sweating puddles of shiny and beautiful sweat in no time.
Your sweat is so shiny and beautiful!
Pokemon has always been a staple on handheld Nintendo consoles, and though the Switch can be docked at home, a portable system continues serving as a home for these beloved pocket monsters. The newest core installments, Pokemon Sword and Shield, brought the series to the Switch with numerous quality of life improvements over the past installments, with hundreds of Pokemon to discover both new and old and all the charm expected from the years-long series. Sword and Shield are accessible RPGs for newcomers with a surprising amount of depth beneath the surface for fans who want to craft a perfect team, and also have seen fantastic DLC expansions Isle of Armor and the Crown Tundra released after launch that extend this wonderful journey. Ever since the Xenoblade franchise made its way out of Japan back on the Wii, it has been a charming hallmark RPG of Nintendo systems, offering players incredible journeys when they dedicate time to dive into this massively detailed world. Xenoblade Chronicles 2 maintains the JRPG strengths of past centuries that players love, polishing it to be the most fun version that it's ever been. Chief among Xenoblade Chronicles 2's triumphs are a streamlined battle system, a surprisingly engaging gacha mechanic for the game's weapons known as blades, and a well-written story that focuses on lyric character growth and world-building. Its story draws you in and entices you to learn all the secrets of the Aegis Blade. And it's not hard to get absorbed in the adventure as you explore every nook and cranny of this sprawling world while fighting massive monsters and diving for treasure in the Sea of Clouds. Luigi's Mansion got a bad rep on GameCube for simply not being a Mario platformer. Though history has been a little kinder to the series, as its sequel Dark Moon served as a well-loved, long-awaited comeback on the 3DS. But it's Luigi's Mansion 3 that took the Switch by storm and cemented the series' place in our hearts. Turns out a 17-floor hotel filled with family-friendly ghosts, clever puzzles, and more loose change than they can shake a poltergeist at is the perfect setup for Mario's craving green brother. Each themed floor is more charming than the last, ranging from a medieval arena to a Hollywood homage that ends in a Godzilla-inspired boss battle. We can't wait to see what the recently acquired developer of Luigi's Mansion 3, Next Level Games, does next with Nintendo. And we certainly wouldn't be disappointed if a Luigi's Mansion 4 was in the cards. Blending Mario aesthetics and the Rabbids' sense of humor in a grid-based team strategy game in the vein of XCOM, Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle is a surprisingly fun mishmash of ideas as players assemble Mushroom Kingdom heroes and Rabbids impersonating them to tackle a variety of bespoke combat scenarios. With upgradable skills, unlockable weapons, and more, fine-tuning your team for each battle allows for each fight to become a fascinating mix of puzzle-solving, strategy, and improvisation. The larger hub world you explore in between battles include plenty of puzzles to solve to unlock a host of bonus collectibles, making the connective tissue from battle to battle feel more essential to the overall experience. It has difficulty jumps for sure, but the imaginative combination of ideas works to craft a really fun, unique entry in the Mario canon, and one that Switch owners should absolutely play. When the Nintendo Switch launched, fans of Animal Crossing naturally began anticipating the next entry in the beloved series. And when Animal Crossing New Horizons finally arrived as the COVID-19 pandemic really began to change daily life, it felt like it could not have come at a better time. But it's also a fantastic entry in its own right, with several key improvements added while remaining true to its roots. With its charming characters, relaxing island theme, meditative loop, generous crafting and customization options, wholesome in-game events, and multiplayer, Animal Crossing New Horizons made for a nearly perfect socially distanced distraction. While some have criticized it for having cumbersome progression mechanics and a lack of new events, Animal Crossing New Horizons remains a wonderful escape even a year after its release. Much like Super Smash Bros. Is to fighting games, Splatoon 2 may look initially more simplified compared to other more traditional shooters, with its Inklings in lieu of soldiers and ink splatting in lieu of bullet shooting. However, those who invest their time will find enough depth, strategy, and execution to want to keep coming back for more. Splatoon 2's Turf War mode is easy to understand and dip into when you have a few minutes to spare and want to experiment with a new weapon or build. Ranked and League battles are there for players who want to grind to the top of the competitive ladder. Salmon Run is a fun co-op mode for taking on waves of enemies, and the Octo expansion includes dozens of unique single-player challenges for a break from playing against other people. Combine all that with unique mechanics, a bumpin' soundtrack, and a creative art style, and Splatoon 2 delivers an experience unlike anything else in the genre. Fire Emblem Three Houses balances its twisty, grandiose stories, a cast of charming characters, and solid strategic gameplay as if it weren't the incredible feat that it is. Choices abound in how to spend your time, who to spend it with, and how to prepare for battles and how to end them, and much more. There are so many well-crafted systems to get lost in, it's impossible to do everything you want in your first run. But luckily, Three Houses is ripe for a replay, or three, considering there are four paths to take, each side with a different charismatic leader and the choices you make. This meaty plot deserves to be experienced from all angles, and its supporting cast, your classmates, have their own stories to tell with staggering range. Customizable difficulty settings make Fire Emblem Three Houses just challenging enough, whatever that means to you, and it's sure to claim a spot in your thoughts well after the credits roll if you haven't already started a new path with New Game Plus. Just when you think that adventures with Nintendo's main mascot couldn't go to more unexpected places after Mario's soar through space in the Galaxy games, Super Mario Odyssey delivers an unexpected journey with a bizarre but thrilling central mechanic. Mario's trusty hat is now imbued with the spirit of Cappy, who gives Mario the ability to inhabit a number of items, creatures, and more, ranging from cheap cheeps to T-Rexes. With body horror implications of it pushed to the side, Odyssey delivers an incredibly imaginative, varied experience across its explorable worlds, with hundreds of power moons to collect, awesome outfits to wear, including some referencing Mario's story past, and unique kingdoms to explore, like more traditional desert worlds and modern ones like New Dock City. And Mario gameplay feels the best it ever has, including some fun use of the often neglected Joy-Con HD Rumble feature. But no matter what world you're throwing Cappy around, Odyssey is an adventure brimming with joy. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is a game that's a lot of different things for a lot of different people. For some, it's a fun party game that they can play with a group of friends or family when they come over to visit. For others, it's a hardcore one-on-one fighting game that's unlike anything else in the genre, thanks to its absolutely enormous roster, unconventional rules, and absurdly high skill ceiling. The magic of Smash Bros. Ultimate, though, is that it doesn't matter which of these camps you fall into. It's still an absolute blast no matter how you experience it. The same has been true for just about every Smash Bros. Game over the last two decades, yes, but Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is truly a culmination of everything the series has been building towards, bringing back every single playable fighter from its history while adding a truckload more, many of whom bring a fascinating new twist to the roster. Ultimate is so good that it actually creates a problem for the series going forward. Where could they possibly go from here? And those are our picks for the best Nintendo Switch exclusives around, though of course there are still plenty of other great ones to play. So let us know if your favorites made the list, or which ones you would have liked to see make an appearance. While you're at it, be sure to check out our top 25 best Nintendo Switch games list, or if you're in need for another top 10, check out our picks for the best Metroidvanias of all time. And for everything else in the world of Nintendo, you're already in the right place. IGN.